Oh, that sound. Awful.
Something?
Shit, look out. Watches for cops, you know, the 580s, the shoe boys, whatever. Whoever wants to fuck with the best
guys.
Feeling cheap. You know what I mean? Apparently, they had some leech hackers.
That's why. Because you treat me like shit.
Ground support. take this guy down. He's driving like a maniac.
Another win for Deadset.
That's what I like to hear.
What?
Thank you.
What the hell? Damn!
Thank you. gonna be late if you don't hurry.
Faster than this.
two stops. I need you to bring me downtown first before the TV station, and I need you to go fast, fast, like screw whatever lights and people. Except dogs. Don't hit any dogs. I like dogs. People suck.
Sounds like trouble.
Trouble. Ugh. I can't. What?
Things not going well?
Yesterday, I was great. Yesterday, my boss wasn't a total idiot. Today, my boss is a tool, and he's ruined my life.
Your whole life? Sounds extreme.
I'm serious. Ruined. As in an earthquake through my house while I was in the shower wouldn't have done as much damage.
I can't say that I've ever had a boss.
Let's call him Steven. Steven Big Mouth. Mr. Big Mouth went off script. He was only supposed to introduce our new design of smart houses, sexify our tech and flash his stupid bleached teeth. But no, he had to go brag that our tech can't be hacked. And do you know what happened? Do you?
I have no idea.
He is such an idiot. If someone gets in, this will be a PR disaster.
Maybe it'll teach your boss a lesson.
Damage control, and he gets to stuff his face with caviar. Huh, chokes. Oh, he brags about unhackable tech, and somehow this is my fault.
It'll all blow over, eventually.
DedSec, unbelievable. I was hoping they wouldn't hear his challenge, but no, such fucking luck.
It was tough to ignore.
What a douchey name, DedSec.
Douchey, yeah.
Personally, I like that they made him look like the ass my boss is.
See? Right side.
Unfortunately, this tsunami of shit is gonna drown me.
That really got my knickers in a bunch. He wasn't trying to sell me a waffle iron or an exercise machine or a mobile inflatable spray tan. Nope, it wasn't.
I appreciate you getting me here with time to spare. Now I'm going to go throttle my boss.
I was offended by the way the anti-climate change agenda professes to know more than the scientific community, so easily discounting the overwhelming number of scientists who believe climate change is due to human activity, not by virtue of a magic eight ball, but by virtue of scientific rigor and observable empirical evidence. And then I realized something, true believers. I realized that in the end, it's all about money. Lots and lots of money. See, our entire global economy runs on the production and burning of fossil fuels. And as any idiot knows, the only way to affect meaningful, positive change is through the reduction and elimination of our dependence.
Thank you. Faster, please.
I was just gonna get something quick and here we are.
Can we go any faster?
Makes you wish for a reset button.
Oh, hold on now, that's not fair.
Isn't it? That boss beat the shit out of me, Owen. I lost everything, all my good...
Dude, take it easy.
I always love the bad poetry contest at Swelter Skelter, so I can't wait to hear what they have next time around. I tried submitting something a couple years ago, but they didn't accept it. How sucky is that? My bad poetry was so bad, it didn't even get up those police checkpoints to check for drunk drivers. I would get to roll up on them and impress them with my stone-cold sobriety. I chatted with an officer the other night and asked why they don't do those checkpoints anymore, and she said CTOS does that work for them now.
Oh, sorry.
Which...
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
of your emergency.
Shit.
DPOS has verified your location. Police are on their way.
Too much.
Oh, I ain't sticking around.
Exactly, you asked for it.
God damn it, he hit a civvy!
Suspect.